Hey, today we'll make a little experiment where we jump the effects loop. Two different amps, let's see what happens.